Is your Samsung phone stuck in a blue screen? Don't panic, we are here to help. Samsung phones often enter a blue screen, which is quite frightening and inconvenient. You might wonder why your phone has entered in such a state. A blue screen of death is caused due to a number of reasons, including a software crash, a hardware issue, or a corrupt application. Unless the issue is caused due to a hardware problem, you do not need to worry, as there are a lot of ways to fix this issue. When your phone is stuck in a blue screen, wait for a while and see if it fixes itself. If not, remove the battery and wait for 4 to 5 minutes for the phone to cool down. Then reattach the battery and turn on the phone normally. The problem might get fixed by now. If the problem is still not fixed, or your phone has a non-removable battery, proceed to the next method. If your Samsung has a blue screen of death, but you can still access it, try to update your firmware from the settings. The blue screen might get caused due to a firmware bug that might get fixed in the update. To update, go to Settings, Software Update, and then click on Download and Install. The phone will check if any updates are available. If a new software update is offered, update your system and the problem might get fixed. If the previous methods fail, and except for a hardware damage, you need to resort to a professional software for help. And the best option in this case is Altphone Android System Repair. The software can take your Samsung out of the blue screen in minutes, and it works almost all the time. Step 1. Download the Android System Repair software for free from Altphone's official website and install it on your PC. Step 2. Launch the software and connect your device to the computer via USB. On the main interface, click on Repair Android System and press the Repair Now button to begin the process. Step 3. Select the correct device information to proceed. Make sure you enter the right information or you may break your phone. Once the information is selected, click on Next. Step 4. The software will automatically start downloading the right firmware package for your device. Once the download is complete, click on Repair Now. It automatically starts installing the downloaded firmware. Once the process is complete, the phone will restart and you will be able to use it once again. If nothing else works, this is the last resort that you can take. A factory reset will repair all system issues. However, note that you will lose all your personal data in the internal memory along with the apps that you have installed on your Samsung device. To proceed with the factory reset, enter the recovery mode by pressing the necessary key combinations. Once you are in the recovery mode, navigate to the Wipe Data or Factory Reset option and confirm your choice. Finally, reboot your system from the Reboot System Now option. This will restart your phone as you have bought it from the store. So, in this video, we've shared a few methods on how to fix the blue screen problem on Samsung. Altphone Android System Repair is the safest and most reliable among all the methods, keeping your data safe. However, note that these methods will only work if there is a software issue. It won't work for hardware issues, in which case you have to take your phone to the service center for repair. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful for you, please leave your comments. Subscribe to this channel for more tips.